Hi there, I'm Ellen DeGeneres, and I'm coming to you live today from the Din Table Restaurant in Capitol Hill's Oddfellows building. The Din Table is located right next to West Hall, a beautiful performance venue that will be host this season to an exciting new holiday show. With me today, I have special guests Honeysuckle Hype and Bendelacreme, who would like to tell us a little bit about what's going to go on this December. Honeysuckle, tell us about Homo for the Holidays.
Well, Homo for the Holidays is an exciting show that we do every year. And the idea behind it is to really create a space where all of us feel welcome, that all of us can come homo too.
That's right, Honeysuckle. Nothing says holiday magic like a big holiday spectacular in the tradition of Judy Garland or the Peanuts.
It's really about building a community feel. There's food, there's drink, we can all come together and really be part of the family that all of us family are part of.
Family sure feels important this time of year.
Why, that's true, but there'll be plenty of glitz, glamour, and holiday magic, including song, dance, little bit of burlesque, and a cast of celebrities, including Ultra, Fuchsia Fox, Lou Henry Hoover, and Cher Donna.
It has a really vibrant, kind of gay bar kind of feel to it, and all of us just feel at home and have a great time.
And we've also got special appearances by Waxy Moon and the Shanghai Pearl.
That sounds like a lot of fun!
I'm so excited about this show.
And if you'd like to engage in the holiday hilarity, we'll be in West Hall in the Oddfellows building Friday, December 4th and Saturday, December 5th at 8 p.m. See you there, treasures.
I'd hate to be the poor fool who missed that show. I'd like to thank both my guests tonight, Honeysuckle Hype and Bendelacreme, and I'll see all the rest of you at West Hall the first weekend in December. Good night!